Need tools? We've got you covered. Go to ChromebookParts.com or click on the link below to pick up this sleek, portable toolkit. Flip the unit over and unscrew 9 captive screws from the bottom cover. Flip the unit back over, open it up, and gently insert the opener pick between the palm rest and the bottom cover. Slide along the edges to pop the palm rest free. And unplug the battery from the motherboard. Flip open the locking clips and unplug the trackpad cable and the palm rest cable from the motherboard. Flip the unit over and gently insert the opener pick between the LCD module and the back cover. Slide along the edges to pop the LCD module free. Peel back the tape. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the LCD cable from the LCD module. Unplug the digitizer. Replace the LCD module and plug the LCD cable back into the new module. Plug the cable back into the digitizer. Lay the LCD module back into place and push down to secure it. Flip the unit back over and plug the trackpad cable and palm rest cables back into the motherboard. Plug the battery back into the motherboard. Replace the palm rest and push down to snap it back into place. Flip the unit back over and tighten the 9 captive screws in the bottom cover.